It's a clock.
Clock? This one? Bad! You pop!
Hang on, it's my turn. I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long. The answer is your breath. All right, your turn, but make it quick or my guy'll boil to a pulp.
Hurry up, Dominic!
Cold and splashes. Lime. Lime! Cold and splashes, wave flashes.
A rock.
Riddle hard, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
Stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not old. Not this.
Can you walk?
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Ugh. Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself, him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
The expedition. Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads. With a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag. Finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it. If not for the bloody helmsman.
Helmsman made a mistake?
I'd say his ma made the mistake. Burnt them arseways or something. Dim that one. Heard tales and was so afeard of sirens he stuffed wax in his ears. Failed to hear our warning calls. Steered us right into the rocks. Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn. But we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship, then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
Krok sent me here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ardskellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it's started already? Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible. Stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him, man, Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Like father, like daughter.
What about Krak? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled. Especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speaker Og. And no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskellig. Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair. In the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there'd be to cross the lake. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had to watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Pharaoh steal Yalmar's Hornwall horn, one he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Yalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. Would have been the end of me if not for you.
Think I know enough. So long.
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
Good. Let's go. Man, bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Signs of a battle. They ran toward the caves. went this way. Steep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. Clean cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end.
Thorsten.
Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here.
Arvid and Tordurach. He was dead set on coming with us.
shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two.
Oh, gods. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.